Breaking, Sean Hannity under attack by Soros-led group. Let us show our support. The same group that pushed for Bill O'Reilly to be ousted from Fox News has now set their sights on a new target, Sean Hannity. This is a genuine threat to Hannity since these people succeeded with O'Reilly. Media Matters, the propaganda wing of billionaire hedge fund manager George Soros' efforts in America, has launched a petition on their website calling for Hannity's advertisers to pull out of his show. These Hillary Clinton supporters justify their attack on this well-respected political commentator by accusing Hannity of spreading lies and misinformation, without citing a single example. There's nothing to cite. Hannity has always been honest with his audience. He has stated from the beginning that he has a conservative perspective, and it's that conservative, and now pro-Trump, a perspective that Media Matters wants to censor. Just listen to their agenda in their own words. He's been exposed as a full-blown propagandist who conspires with the Trump administration to spread fabricated stories, smear detractors, and undercut the rule of law. These are some serious allegations, especially considering Media Matters doesn't bother presenting a single example. They expect their followers, mostly delusional young leftists, to believe these accusations without a shred of evidence. Whereas, on Hannity's show, he always presents concrete facts and figures along with his interpretations of them. Who are the real propagandists here? We all might take Media Matters' accusation a little more seriously if they first went after the people who truly fabricate stories. The New York Times' obsessive reliance on anonymous sources comes to mind. If they want to tackle media organizations that smear their detractors, they should be nailing CNN for threatening the average American who simply posted an image poking fun at them. And, if Media Matters was genuinely interested in targeting those who undercut the rule of law, they would have an endless list of petitions to create. Countless members of the mainstream media downplay the crimes committed by Democrats. By going after Sean Hannity, Media Matters proves they don't care about any of these things. The Media Matters petition is directed at those who choose to advertise on Hannity's show, like DirecTV, Mercedes-Benz, and Nutrisystem. These companies benefit from the mature, well-established, and well-off audience Hannity attracts. The petition says, advertisers will get burned if they continue to associate with Hannity, plain and simple. Well, Media Matters is in for a surprise, because these brands wouldn't reach their desired audiences if they only advertised on liberal-leaning shows. Young progressives don't buy from Mercedes-Benz. Media Matters' petition is an empty threat, and advertisers know it. Do they think overweight liberals have ever purchased Nutrisystem's weight loss program? Many Antifa protesters present as unshaven, so I think Dollar Shave Club will do just fine without them. Even CNN Money has been honest about this, noting that Hannity's show has not seen the same loss of support that led to O'Reilly's fallout. Media Matters will just have to try another tactic, and I have no doubt they will. The organization is trying to destroy all Trump supporters in the media, an already endangered breed of political pundits.